Hello gamers, all new, it's Aaron here, and welcome to the newest indie game from MichaelArts, Pillar. And this is just released on PSN, I think, yesterday on Tuesday, so we're checking it out. So as you see there, I just chose who I was and what I am. What is that? I'm not going back there again. The past has passed. You cannot go back. Have a goal and plan towards. You can only get one chance. One chance. I guess I gotta collect these orbs. First off, let me just see some controls. Go to the options menu. Oh, okay. Pretty simple options menu. I'm also collecting some sort of piece of paper. Ooh. Backtracking. Teleportation. You can always continue what others have started. 9. Different things you to see each time you visit. Okay, looks like there's some sort of book over there, or a page. Can I read the page? No, apparently not. Well, let's just continue on. Okay, wow. Okay. So I guess that would be the main objective, is to sort of navigate through all this craziness. Okay. Yeah, this is definitely a puzzle game, I'll tell you that. Okay. And we'll go straight across. Whoa! Trying to understand the significance of the numbers. She got me. I can go left. So it seems to me that these sort of crates that close sort of to stop the player from easily navigating throughout the entire thing, so not to do the whole... Because honestly, I could just do this in one sweep if it wasn't for me taking damage. Just go left. Okay. Get away from me! That'll kill me! Okay. Up here, make a left. Should I have taken a right? I should have took a right. Let's take that blade. Maybe this is the way. There you go. Son of a bitch. Okay. girl with key. Oh no, even more puzzles! Okay. That's right, come on. Boom! Your puzzles do not hurt me. Well, they do, but I mean still. Boom, got you again. Okay. Pages. You can just, what are all these names on the wall? Is that credits? Oh, that's a cool way to do credits, huh? Cool music. Whoa, hello. How are you? What is happening? Distant. The ability to paint. It's okay to hide. So we put that one down here and here. Gotcha. Oh no. You can't stop me. Thank you. don't know. I thought I could sneak by. Oh, I totally can! Peace! Oh no, but there's someone in there. I was like, can I sneak behind her? Aw, you son of a bitch. Man, if they see you, you're done. That's right, go back into the house. Go back into the house, sweetheart. Don't worry, all right. Now I'm starting to get into this. Son of a bitch. What are you talking about? There's nothing over here. What? Shh, don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Ah, okay. I'll get both of you in there, double whammy. Oh, that was a mistake. This is definitely an interesting mechanic right here. There you go. Where did that page go? I swear I got the page. Well, let's just move on. Let's see if we can get you over here. Hey. That's actually, let me go back here. Didn't even place it down. Do you think this is actually gonna work?
Hey.
Oh? Come on now.
Hey.
There we are. And we can go back inside now. No, don't worry about it, guys. Don't worry about it. Oh, yeah, no, I'm cornered all sides. Alright. I thought I escaped her. Oh my god. That's right. Oh yeah, nailed it. I think it was just straight forward right there. That's right, do my bidding for me. Nope. Today. I'm running it. Wonder how many I can get in there. That'd be fun. I'm running it. I'm not playing the game properly. I'm running it. Alright, so I'm gonna take this slow. This and back to me. That's right. And it's some sort of marketplace. Bunch of vegetables in the room. Ah, nope. Didn't see nothing. Can't tell me nothing. church. Oh, thank God. Damn it, I can't seem to get the page. Well, this cool frozen effect on the screen. That's cool. I can just pass it to this guy. Oh boy. Gotta do some maneuvers. Why would you get back to your own level? You don't know me. Alright. Oh, it's already there. Shit. Yeah. You can go back there. Yeah, okay. Yeah, no. Cornered, so. Hey. Oh, is it too close? I don't want your social interaction. Just leave me be. I do not crave your social interaction. Wow, three ways, screwed. Okay. Alright. I'm gonna try and get past there here. Listen, you can go off in the corner and do whatever. Okay, come on. See, now that's frustrating right here. Thank you. Oh!
Ah, that doesn't matter.
I do like how it, when you get caught, the music sort of like slows down and it kind of does that effect. Oh my god. I wonder what this all means. God.
Hey.
What are you doing?
Hey.
Why are you the absolute worst human being?
Hey.
Oh, don't worry about it. It's cool. We're cool. We're good. Alright, let me make it easier for you, sweetheart. A good day. Wow, this level seems to drag on. Swear to God, I better get this page. Son of a bitch. So each character has their own personality traits. What if I interact with this one? Well, this one's exactly like Distant, except they can see further. Thank you. Which one is red? So that was my first impression of Pillar. Very nice psychological puzzler for all you folks who enjoy. If you want to play Pillar, you can pick it up on PS4 for $8. If you do have PSN, PlayStation Plus, you will get 10% off, which is about $7.19, or your regional equivalent. You can also pick it up on Xbox 360 for $4.99. Get it on PC at the Pillar Games website for $10 plus the soundtrack. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you next time.